Hi everyone and welcome to Loving Life or victoriapacking.com, and today I'm going to show you how to make this wonderful turkey meatballs in Rosa sauce, creamy and luscious. Actually, I will show you how to make it in two sauces, so stay tuned for this. In food processor, bleed onion and spinach. I'm using 2 cups of spinach, those pre-washed spinach leaves. To large bowl, add 2 pounds of ground turkey. This is actually 1 kilogram, so it's a little bit larger than 2 pounds, but yeah, in those, something in those lines. Then I'm adding Himalayan pink salt, sweet paprika, and garlic. Now I'm adding garlic granules, but you can add a couple of garlic cloves chopped to this. It will be very, very nice as well. Then couple of eggs goes in, and the spinach and onion that we made earlier goes in as well. At this point, add the oregano. I a little bit forgot to add it in this point, so I will show that I've added it a little later. Then mix all together very, very well, and then pop to refrigerator for at least 20 to 30 minutes to set. As you see, it's smarter to mix it one time and not 2 times like I did. So, yep. I'm doing it in a wok, but you can do it in any saucepan or anything else. Add 2 cups of broth. I'm using this organic broth cube that I diluted in water. Then a little bit of paprika goes in, and oregano. It gives a lot of flavor and a lot of smell to it. Then about, as you see, teaspoon of tomato paste goes in as well. A bit of garlic and black pepper. Now, I'm not salting it because my bouillon cube's quite salty, so make sure not to over salt it. Let the sauce boil and then start adding your meatballs. Now, they're pretty sticky, so wet your hands very, very, very well. Let them cook for about 5 minutes or so after you put all of them in the sauce, and then just flip them around or just pop the lid on and they will go very well. Let them cook for about 15 minutes or so. After it's boiling for about 15 minutes or so, add whipping cream, and it's quite important to have whipping cream or half and half, it's up to you, and then a little bit of cheese. Again, I have just a bit of jalapeno Monterey Jack, and as you see, I'm even not bothering to grate it, but yeah, if you have, add a little bit more than me, and it's absolutely divine. And the easier version of the same idea, and which I'm making actually much more than, you know, usual. I'm adding pasta sauce, my beloved organic pasta sauce, with a little bit of oregano and a little bit of water, a little bit of salt. And again, I'm adding the meatballs inside, cooking them for about, I don't know, again, the same 15 minutes, and they're going to be done, and that's it, and they're much simple. You can serve it on top of, you know, pasta, rice, or whatever, and it doesn't matter how you're doing them. They're pretty good, they're very basic recipe, and it's really, really, really nice to have around. At this point, it's really easy to freeze them, especially the tomato, the plain tomato ones, without the cream, and they will be amazing for the, you know, for a couple of weeks in your freezer. Then I'm, as you see, I'm garnishing it with a little bit of baby dill. Now, you don't have to do it, but it brings a lot of, you know, freshness to it, or you can add parsley as you like. It disappeared so fast that I couldn't even taste it before I filmed it. So you see how much it's, you know, left. So yeah, and let's taste it now. You see how pretty it is inside. It's a little bit of green, but not overly green. and the sauce is so creamy and so wonderful. So you must try this. And you know, as usual, don't forget to subscribe, write me a comment, thumbs up me, and cheers, Victoria. Love you all, see you next time. Bye! Check Ariel's Etsy shop and support us on Patreon. Thank you, love you all, bye!